what we have discussed, that in acidic medium, we'll try to get more stable alkene. More stable alkene. Write down the possible product and then you compare the stability of alkene. The one which is more stable is the major product. Okay? Now you see basic medium mechanism. Basic medium, I'm taking the same example. Basic medium is this OH minus will have. Okay? Now this basic medium takes H plus in the first step, this attacks over here, and it takes H plus from the first step. This electron pair comes onto this carbon atom. Okay? So the product here we get is intermediate, not product. CH3 C double bond O, CH2 with lone pair on carbon and negative one, plus H2. ठीक है, is it clear? Base था तो ये acidic hydrogen को extract कर लिए, acid base reaction. Electron withdrawing group, these hydrogens are what? Acidic hydrogen, ये base है, acid only, acid base reaction. ठीक है? Now, this step is the RDS of the reaction. ये याद रखना. Slowest step, RDS. अब ये कैसे आ गया? इसके लिए you have to, you know, study chemical kinetics. वहाँ पे भी ये experimentally. मैं बोल दिया, this product, this step is the RDS of the reaction. You should know this. But RDS is what? Formation of carbon ion. Formation of carbon ion. So we'll try to get stable carbon ion. If more than one carbon ion is forming, then the carbon ion which is more stable gives you the major product in this. वहाँ पे क्या था stability of alkene. यहाँ पे क्या हो गया stability of carbon ion. Okay? So more stable carbon ion will form. Okay? Now in the next step, first step of the reaction is this. In the next step, this carbon ion CH3. अच्छा, one thing also we can write here. We can write down the resonating structure here because lone pair sigma pi bond. This comes over here and this goes over here. Right, so this will have CH3 CO minus double bond CH2. This is the product we get. Okay, now this one CH3 CO minus double bond CH2 in the next step takes H plus from the water molecule which forms in the first step. This water molecule. Okay, H2O H plus gets extracted from here because base is again it is what it is. Catalyst, right? So it won't get consumed in the reaction. Eventually it has to come out as OH minus, right? The concentration of base is not changing. So when this O minus takes this H plus, then OH minus goes out, right? And we end up getting what? CH3 COH double bond CH2 plus OH minus.
So isn't it the same mix?
Huh. Yes. So ye पॉइंट ये है कि मैकेनिज्म अलग है जेई के नहीं पूछेगा मैं बोर्ड से नहीं पढ़ा रहा हूँ देर आस्क ऑल दिस इन जेई कंपटीटिव एग्जाम में
हाउ दे आस्क अस द
मैकेनिज्म दे वोंट आस्क अभी मैं क्वेश्चन दूंगा यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द एडवांटेज ऑफ मैकेनिज्म ओके यू शुड नो दिस दैट इन बेसिक मीडियम carbon ion you have to concentrate on.
So, so get the only way to find out the RDS is experimentally?
Experimentally, you can't do anything. Cannot do anything. You should know this. This information is given in the book. वहाँ से पढ़ लो या teacher से पूछ लो तेरे को.
Wait, sir, is it possible that, that the most stable carbon ion doesn't form the most stable alkene?
No, it's not possible. Most stable always gives you major product and most stable alkene. But here we don't call that will form more stable alkene. यहाँ पे हम लोग alkene की बात नहीं करेंगे. Because this step in which the alkene is forming is not the RDS of the reaction. RDS is this, so we'll talk about most stable carbon ion, not alkene. ठीक है ये डिफरेंस है दोनों में अब देखो द प्रोडक्ट दैट वी आर गेटिंग हियर एंड इन एसिडिक मीडियम इज सेम राइट बट द मैकेनिज्म इज डिफरेंट राइट सपोज इफ आई राइट डाउन दिस वन वन एग्जांपल आई विल गिव यू व्हिच वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन बट इन बेसिक मीडियम विल सी सो वन नोट यू राइट डाउन इन दिस फर्स्ट इन बेसिक मीडियम वी ट्राई टू फॉर्म इन बेसिक मीडियम वी ट्राई टू फॉर्म मोस्ट स्टेबल कार्बन आयन फर्स्ट which gives the major product. Most stable carbon ion, which gives the major product. Okay, this example we have already done. Tell me the major product in this. The mechanism is basic medium. The medium is basic, basic medium mechanism. Major product in this one.
So it'll be that double bond.
Same product we are getting.
Major product, there's only one product.
It'll be the major one.
Yes.
So there's only one product. So what are we?
No, there are two products.
No, there'll be two carbon.
From that carbon and that carbon, the hydrogen.
We get these two products.
So this one is more stable.
Which one is more stable?
The second one.
Why second one?
So because then plus M alpha will be less.
6 alpha.
Where is more plus M alpha?
6 alpha and that is. 6 alpha.
Oh. Is this the same as the stability of
acidic area? Oh, yeah.
Stability of carbon ion.
So there is some carbon ions.
I have given you the product. So we form to this path. So you have to see in those products what are the carbon ions forming. And then what's the help?
Alpha hydrogen won't work here.
No, it's not alkene, it's this. But you try to understand one thing. Just ek baat suno. The first step is what is OH minus takes H plus from alpha position. Okay? So here is the base. This will take H plus from the alpha position. Okay? Now we have two alpha positions. This is and this is. So when this H plus comes out, we'll get carbon ion here. That is 2 degree carbon ion.
Yeah.
When this H plus comes out, we'll get carbon ion here. 1 degree carbon ion. So which one is more stable? This one is more stable. This gives you the major product. So this will be the major one. I want you to write down the mechanism. This mechanism we write down for this question. At least mechanism for one the question you write down.
So here, the alpha hydrogen for the carbons which are bonded to the double bond of opposite. Like
yes,
the CO, the adjacent carbon.
Yes, yes.
So, but I thought that the major product should be same in both
of them. Then what's the point of studying them?
Are we getting different?
Can we just find which has more lesser alpha particles and say it's that?
No, you don't do this.
Alpha
hydrogen. See, what I'll tell you, you just have to form the more stable carbon ion. Usko you can talk in another way also. The carbon which has more number of hydrogen, right, that gives you more stable carbon ion. Because wahan pe plus ion effect nahi hoga. Okay, now stability of carbon ion, for that you have to apply all those concepts of GOC. GOC mein jo bhi kuch padha hai samajh lo. Right, that's why organic chemistry mein everything is connected. Ek jagah break hua bas, you will get confused. Okay, did you write down the mechanism of this one? Right, the two different carbon ions that we get here is when hydrogen comes out from this carbon and hydrogen comes out from this carbon. I'll just write down the carbon ion here, double bond O with negative charge plus, here we have negative charge and double bond O. This is 2 degree carbon ion and this is 1 degree carbon ion. So which one is more stable? 1 degree carbon ion is more stable. 1 degree, 2 degree and then 3 degree. In case of carbocation, the stability order is reversed. Right? Because of plus I effect or plus H also you can say. Okay? But in carbon ion, hyperconjugation is not possible. Carbon ion mein hyperconjugation possible nahi hota hai. It is only possible in free radical. Carbocation and alkene. So this gives you the major product. So major is this one, minor is this one. Okay? Can you tell me the major and minor product in this? Medium is basic. First of all, you write down the product, the two product that you get, and then you think which one is more stable.
There'll be
1 degree
and 3 degree.
1 degree and 3 degree. 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree. Ring me the 2 degree and 3 degree. See, we'll get a carbon ion. We'll get a carbon ion here, and we'll get a carbon ion here. This is 2 carbon ion we'll get. This is 3D, this is 2D. This one is more stable carbon ion. This gives you the major product. This comes over here. This pi electron shift over here. H attached onto this oxygen. So the 2 product here is OH. This is the 2 product we get. Which one is major?
The
first one is major. In acidic medium, what was the major product in this? The second one. Opposite, right? So what we can say, the major product in acidic medium becomes minor in basic medium. Can you see that?
It's always.
Two exceptions.
So whatever we have discussed so far, that major in acidic becomes minor in basic. Okay? This question is
exception.
Write down the product in acidic medium, basic medium, and acidic medium. No, basic.
So I mean the products will be same, right? Only the major minor product.
Right. Generic effect.
Where?
Such a big problem.
Generic effect is for ortho substitute benzene.
Benzene acid.
So the big cop.
Generic effect is not.
So generic effect is only benzene.
Benzoic acid. Done. What is the product we get here? Major product? Basic medium? Double bond this side. And here the major is? Opposite, right? No.
Which one is the major?
Which one is double bond on the right? First of all, we'll write down the product here.
Oh yes, sir, it'll be opposite. It's 4 and 3.
Okay, now you listen to me. Acidic medium, we'll write down alkene directly. Okay? Because we have to compare the stability of alkene. The alkene that we get here is double bond here.
Yeah.
With N double bond O.
So there you have 4.
OH, this one product, and other product is this. Here the product is, in this one what we have to do? We have to compare the stability of
alkene.
Number of alpha hydrogen. How many alpha hydrogen we have here?
Four.
And this one is?
Three, right, sir?
Yes,
sir. Three
and four. Okay, which one is more substituted?
Four.
Here, you see, one hydrogen is substituted with OH. And here, one hydrogen is substituted with NO2 and OH. So, which one is more substituted?
The first one.
First one, right? This alkene is more substituted. So, this is more.
It also has more alpha hydrogen.
Number of alpha hydrogen is 2 here and 2 here, 4.
There are 2 plus 1 there.
So and here it is.
No, 2 plus 1.
Yeah.
This is one thing. Second thing is what? This is in resonance with this double bond. This is in resonance with this. Right? So lone pair sigma pi resonance. That's why this is more stiff. Alpha hydrogen is also more substituted. So this one is the more stiff. So since the medium is acidic, so we'll write down the alkene and we'll compare the stability of alkene. But basic medium, the intermediate is what? The intermediate is?
carbon ion.
So here we won't write the product directly, but we'll write down the carbon ion that forms in this reaction.
So this is a plus.
We'll get a carbon ion here.
This one is the same thing. Both are the same.
And here we'll get the negative charge, double bond O. And now which negative charge is more stable here?
First one.
Why first one?
Minus,
because
NO2 shows minus.
Because this group shows here minus M effect. Here we do not have such effect, right, on this negative charge. So this is more stable. This gives you major product. So major product is what? This is the major part.
So is the relevance also sigma local?
We are talking about the stability of negative charge. No? So we'll see this in conjugation with this. There's no conjugation here. This conjugation is here. This conjugation is here also.
So no, the nitrogen only, I'm saying. The nitrogen.
We have here. Here we have this one and this one. Minus M effect. The negative, no, that negative charge in the ring is stabilized by the minus M nature of this. But here we do not have minus M nature.
Sir, what's the difference between dancing resonance and tautomerism?
Dancing resonance is only possible in cyclopropyl ring, first of all. And there is no change in the position of atoms.
Sir, it's only cyclopropyl.
Just
cyclopropyl, and there is no change in the position of atom. Electron pair the position.
So why don't I make a cyclohexane?
Because cyclohexane is stable.
Sir,
yeah, angular state is very high.
That's coming from nature in both.
That's
coming
same
in both.
Yes. So that is why in acidic medium we are getting a major product this. In basic medium also the major product is this. So it is not like the major product in acidic medium becomes minor in basic. It is not always true. You have to only find out the more stable alkene and the more stable carbonyl. Depending upon that. No, cannot do that. Sanjay, you want?